I welcome you all at Health and Happiness by Ranjana. This video is about Kapalbhati challenge, and in this Kapalbhati challenge we are trying to replicate what Baba Ramdev does. Every time he exhales, his belly goes inside past behind his rib cage. So his rib cage is clearly visible when he exhales the air out. So we should try to do that. Let's get started. Let me start the timer. Deep breathe in and forcefully exhale all the air out. Generate the force by your lower belly muscles, and the force should be strong enough to force the air out and to pull the lower belly muscles up past behind your rib cage. Have a close look at my belly button. When I exhale the air out, my belly button is moving up, and as I relax the muscles, the belly button is moving down. So with every exhale, we are trying to pull the belly up. The direction is behind the rib cage. That is the reason the rib cage should be clearly visible in Kapalbhati pranayam, as all of the muscles are pulled behind it. If the rib cage is not visible in Kapalbhati pranayam, it means either there is a lot of fat collected over the belly, or the core muscles are not strong enough to be able to create enough force to lift the belly up. My suggestion to you is to practice your Kapalbhati pranayam in front of a mirror and watch closely the movement of your belly button and your rib cage. Also watch the force with which you exhale. The force of exhale should be same every time as your first exhale. As the muscles start to feel tired after some time, automatically the force of exhale goes down. So, if the muscles are tired, we should take rest of 5 to 10 normal breathing, and then we should come back to Kapalbhati breathing. Beginner, you can start your Kapalbhati breathing with a small number, maybe 5 to 10 Kapalbhati breathing every time, followed by 10 normal breathing. Slowly, you should increase the number of Kapalbhati breathing to 20, 30, 50, 100, 500, and then you can go up to 1000 also. Yes, we should put that much of efforts for Kapalbhati due to its immense health benefits. Kapalbhati is one of the Shatkarmas or Shatkriyas. It helps for purification of body by removing gross impurities or toxins out of the body. It is intended to energize and balance the nadis, the energy channel and the chakras. Kapalbhati breathing involves active exhale and passive inhale. In simple words, we are forcing the ab muscles in during exhale, and inhale happens automatically when the ab muscles relax. This stomach movement improves the blood flow in the muscles and the organs around the stomach, that strengthens the ab muscles and improves the health of the organs of digestive system, including liver and pancreas, that aids digestion and removal of acidity and gas related problems. Regular practice of Kapalbhati is also beneficial for belly fat loss. This technique of forceful breathing strengthens the lungs and increases their capacity. It is also said that it helps in removing blockages in the heart and lungs. The forceful exhale cleanses the windpipe and the nostrils and removes any mucus or toxins from them. Thereby, it relieves the issue of cough and cold and improves the health of your respiratory system. It activates brain cells, improves focus, memory and concentration. It also activates the chakras and the important nadis in our body. It also activates the important nadis and the chakras in our body. Muladhara chakra is located around the lower belly, and the continuous pushing movement around the lower belly activates the energy in Muladhara chakra and Sushumna nadi. Sushumna Nadi is the central energy channel of a body and it is connected to all the important nadis of a body. From Sushumna Nadi, the prana or energy flows to the whole body, energizing the whole body organs and removing lethargy. Ideally, we should sit in lotus pose to practice this pranayam. But for people with back issue, they can sit close to a wall where the back is supported by the wall. Or people with knee issue or extremely tight hip joints can lie down on the back and practice this pranayam. So the 5 minutes are over and I can feel the warmth in my belly. If you want to reduce belly fat, improve your digestive system, improve your respiratory system, or to balance your hormones, please try this Kapalbhati challenge the way Baba Ramdev does. And please try to sit in front of the mirror whenever you do Kapalbhati so that you can see what you are actually doing. Most of the time we feel that we are doing it 100%, but when we see it in the mirror, we know the reality where we actually are. Please join me in this Kapalbhati challenge. This was a 5-minute challenge and very soon I will be bringing a 10-minute Kapalbhati challenge. But I know that my speed this time was quite low. But yes, the posture is more important than your speed. So I will try to improve the speed and also improve the duration I do this Kapalbhati challenge. So please prepare yourself for the upcoming 10-minute Kapalbhati challenge. And till then, practice with me. I hope you have liked this video and I hope to see you again in my other videos as well. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy. Bye-bye.